Now let's see adding images and other media. Adding images and other media files such as video documents or PDFs is extremely easy within WordPress. All your images and files are stored in a media library. Once they are uploaded into the media library, it is very simple matter to insert them into your pages or post content. In case of files such as Word documents or PDFs, if necessary, it is a simple process to create links to those files so that people can then download them. Inserting an image using the WordPress Media Manager, it's extremely simple to insert, align and link your individual images and image galleries. To insert an image into your page or post, click the Add Media button, which we can see on the screen, Add Media button, and then simply drag your images from wherever they are on your computer into the browser window. Your files will be automatically uploaded. Alternatively, click the Select File button and then select the files that you would like to upload using the dialog window that is displayed. With the WordPress version 3.9, it is now also possible to simply drag your image straight into the visual editor rather than clicking the Add Media button. No matter whether you have clicked the Add Media button or simply drag the drop down your image into the visual editor, once your image is uploaded, your media library is displayed, which contains all your previously uploaded images. The images that you have just uploaded with the automatically selected for easy insertion into your page or post, select images are shown with a tick icon in the top right corner of the image. After uploading your images, you can then select other previously uploaded images by holding the Control key or CMD key on the Mac and simply clicking on them. To deselect an image, click on the tick in the top right corner of the image, and at the bottom of the window you will see the count of the number of images currently selected. There are several options within this to insert media window to help make easier to add images to your pages or posts. By default, all previously uploaded images are shown starting with the most recent uploads. If you'd like to narrow down this list, at the top of the window is the drop down list that allows you to filter your displayed images by all media items or items uploaded to this post, or just images, audio files or video files. There is also a search field that allows you to search for specific images. The properties of the currently highlighted images, that is the image with the blue border, will be shown on the right hand side of the insert media window. These properties include the file name, the date the file that was uploaded, and the image size. It's at this point you can also change the image title, caption, alt text and description for each image, as well as the alignment, link and the size at which the image is inserted. Title is displayed as a tooltip when the mouse over cursor hovers the image in the browser. The caption is displayed underneath the image as the short description. How this displays will be dependent on the WordPress theme in use at that time. You can also include basic HTML in your captions. Alt text. This is displayed when browser can't render an image. It also is used by the screen readers for visually impaired users for its importance to fill out the field with the description of the image. To a small degree, it also plays a part in your website search engine optimization. Since search engines can't read images, they rely on the alt text, so this alt text is very important to use. Description. This is usually displayed on the attachment page for the media browser. However, this is entirely up to the theme that is currently in use. For each image, you can select how you would like the image to be aligned, either left, center or right aligned, using the alignment drop-down list. You can also select none for no alignment, which will mean that the image will be displayed using the default alignment settings for your theme. Now, you can also change what you insert it, that is images will link to using the link to drop down list. You have a choice to linking the images attachment page by selecting attachment page, or you can link to the full size image by selecting the media file. You can also link to any URL by selecting custom URL. When you do this, a new field will appear that allows you to enter the custom URL. You can also choose not to link to anything by selecting none. When your images are uploaded, WordPress will also create several copies of your file at various sizes. You can choose which one you would like to insert into your pages or post using the size drop-down list. Now, to insert the image at the exact size you uploaded, simply select full size. Next, to each size list in the drop-down, that is the actual dimensions of the image in pixels, example 300 by 225. Once you have selected all your images, click the insert into post button to insert the selected images into your post at the current cursor position. When editing the page, this button will say insert into page. Now, if you'd like to change the order of your images, click on the edit link at the bottom of the insert media window. The window will change so that only the selected images are shown. Alternatively, clicking the clear link will deselect all images. After clicking the edit link at the bottom of the insert media window, all the currently selected images are shown. You can change the order in which the images will appear in your page or post by clicking on dragging each image to reorder them. You can also update the image, title, caption, all text and description for each image. Clicking the return to library button will take you back to the previous screen that allows you to select or deselect your images. When you are editing your post or page, if you wish to insert an image that you uploaded earlier as opposed to uploading a new image, click the add media button again. Once a pop-up window displays, click the media library link at the top of the page on the pop-up window that comes up, and rather than dragging a new file into the uploaded window, all your previously uploaded images will be displayed with the most recent one shown first. Select the image that you would like to insert into your page or post and then simply click the insert into post button, or if you are editing a page, this button will say insert into page. As mentioned earlier, you can also click the edit link at the bottom of the window if you would like to change the order the images are inserted. Now let's see how to edit or delete an image.